Bex, are you seeing this?
Yeah, it's weird. An anomaly of some kind. The rest of your simulation is frozen.
I can see a loose data packet close by. I'll see if I could reach it.
Okay, but take it slow. We don't know what this thing is.
Wake, my love, wake! Soldiers at our door. They've come for you. For us.
Let them take me. I have no more fear. Let me air my wrath in the courts.
They'll kill you before they let you speak.
I'll appeal to the council. They must know what the mad one has done.
They're upon us. Now is not the time.
Bex, I'm closing in on the data packet.
I see it. It's encrypted, but nothing I can't handle.
I got the data. Here it comes. Found another anomaly.
Is that what we're calling them?
And another data packet. Should I get it?
If it's anything like the last one, absolutely.
Huh?
Failed. Forgive me if I have my doubts.
The mother is working on a seventh, a bold solution, risky, but she's confident it can work.
And what does the father say, or the voice? They are strangely silent these days.
Hey, are you two hearing the same voices I'm hearing?
Not sure what you mean. It's all quiet on our end.
Damn it. Well, I'm at the second packet. You ready?
I'm ready.
Sending it over.
Signal's flickering. Another anomaly?
Yeah. Are you losing touch with me when I find these?
Yeah, unfortunately. For a few minutes at a time.
Damn. Try to stay with me if you can. I need you to hear these. Huh?
The Mad One is away, wandering in lands afar. He searches for a way to resurrect his son, asking every leaf and stone for answers.
We can use this to our advantage. To steal the Seven, the Serum, and its catalyst.
It should be ours, for all the suffering he has wrought.
Our minds are attuned to love, as sympathetic strings.
When the time is right, just right, we go.
On you.
No luck?
No luck. But she did show me how to decrypt your data packets. I just click a button when you've grabbed the data bits.
I got the data. Here it comes. Anomaly 4. Bex, you really have to hear this in here. Two voices, definitely Isu. One of them is Alethea, I think.
From the staff?
Yeah. But I don't think these are contemporary. They feel candid. Accidental.
I'll keep trying.
Huh?
My love, what happened? You are hushed. Trembling.
An eye for an eye, a son for a son. For if ours must suffer needlessly to the end of his life, so too will his tormentor.
What? What have you done?
The poor boy collapsed so suddenly, felled by the faintest taste of whiskerberry, with his father standing over him, weeping.
Reckless, foolish. For you see, do they know it was you?
Layla, it's Sean. I'm sifting through the videos you've been finding. This is an absolute gold mine. I hope you realize.
Feels like it.
This is literally the clearest raw memory stream footage we've ever seen from the Izu era. Only question is, who's feeding them to you?
I got the data. Here it comes. Here we go again.
Hey, it's Sean here. Bex is trying to cook up a trace of some kind, hoping to find out where this raw data's coming from.
It's not in Eivor's DNA, is it?
Can't be. Feels too deliberate. Like someone wants you to see it.
and let the current flow. Let it take you.
This is dangerous. It may not work.
Until we have the serum, then this is all we can manage.
Will you not ask the Mandon for me? Ask him for the serum. Beg him for it.
He would not listen. And I will sooner see our world obliterated before I gave that man a view of me on my knees.
Vex, any progress?
Nothing yet. Whoever put these here made a surgical incision into our server. They dumped this data and backed out before anyone noticed.
Oddly enough, that's how Rebecca describes our wedding night. Which I find rude.
Hasting, get off the mic.
I have it. Sending it over.
Layla, how are you holding up?
Not bad, actually. These anomalies feel second nature now.
Any ghosting effects? Double identity syndrome? Occipital shock signs?
Hey, you trying to freak me out? My God, just let me work. Closing in on another one.
Sorry to freak you out earlier. It's just, the animus can be dangerous. Prolonged exposure is hard on a brain.
I know. I just I want to finish this.
Yes, definitely. Jump out whenever you feel worn down.
I got the data. Here it comes. Anomaly number 7, if I'm counting right.
You are. Just a few more to go. 10 in total.
10? Okay, I can do 10. Does the Animus give achievements for stuff like this?
Sorry, does it what?
Forget it.
Layla.
I'm an engineer. These puzzles are child's play.
Still, it's physical and mental. That can't be easy.
That's true. I never had to swim through any fluid dynamics equations to solve them. I have it. Sending it over.
Thank you.
Sean, these memory stream fragments I'm finding, are they adding up to anything?
Nothing coherent so far, just random clips. Hard to say how they all fit together.
Damn it.
I think there's more here than meets the eye. Just keep going.
One-eyed wretch. He has taken our son, imprisoned him for invented crimes, and locked him away.
As he said he would, love. Do you not remember his threats? You should have been more careful.
Have we no power to stop him? To save our son? No recourse?
What can we say? And to whom? Must the world know about our children? Must your wife learn of us? Is that a risk you want to take?
I must do something. Anything.
Almost there. Eight down, two to go.
Good. And here comes another kaleidoscopic gemstone of gibberish.
Not bad, Sean. Working on your kennings?
As a matter of fact, I am, yes. Thank you for noticing, Data Wrangler.
Sending it over.
Anomaly number 9. Feeling okay? Any adverse effects?
I'm a little tired. That's about all. Why? You expecting something worse?
Expecting the unexpected. It's hard to fully trust these things.
I'll be careful.
The High Council has stripped the mother of her title for gifting our tournament with her seventh method of salvation.
The seventh method? Is it viable? Why will we oppose?
I've heard whispers and rumors. It seems the seventh requires a human host.
A human host? You mean rebirth? As one again?
Yes. But it's a small loss for a greater gain. A risk we must be willing to take.
Number 9 in sight. And the voices are still with me.
That's strange. We're still not hearing anything.
Are you sure they aren't coming from somewhere else? Like, from you?
God, no. How would that be possible?
Sorry, just asking.
I got the data. Sending it now. Last anomaly. This is it.
I'm keeping a close watch on you. Don't do anything weird or sudden, okay?
I won't. And pull me out if you see anything strange. Anything at all.
Gotcha.
ends now. The cataclysm is upon us. The Magrum has gathered his trusted aid to his secret hold.
Remember the calculations. You must act with precision. Every small step must be accounted for.
I'll remember. They are burned into my brain.
How long till the rebirth?
A long time, love. You must wait in your endless present, and I will sail the Black Sea of non-being. But if all goes well, I'll find you again, on the far side of our doom. We'll be together again.
Bex, I'm almost at number 10. Anything happening on your end?
Nothing. I'm decrypting the last data packet now. Here we go.
Hold on, hold on. The fragment's unpacking itself. Gigs of compressed data. Hold on. I think we're in for something bigger than we bargained for. Get ready.
I got the data. Here it comes.
And all of them are wild. I'll upload this to the server.